Well, good evening, and you're very welcome back to the... Good evening, good morning, good day. It could be any time of the day you're listening. That's the great thing about these shows, the Shed Sessions we've been doing, is that you can watch them any time of the day or night. You don't have to be anywhere at a certain time. So if you wake up in the middle of the night and you can't sleep, put on the Shed Sessions. We've got some great music lined up for you. I'm Charlie McGettigan, by the way, and we're coming to you from the Shed Distillery here in Drumshanbo. My crew are Leo and Anne-Marie, doing a great job for me for all these concerts, and really looking forward to this one particularly, because in this one I'm going to do my favourite band of all time have to be the Beatles. Still, right up to this day, I listen to the Beatles. And a few years ago, myself and my wife, we went to the Magical Mystery Tour in Liverpool, where they bring you around all the different locations, the cavern and the different places the Beatles lived. And my good friend Maxie, you might remember Maxie from Radio 1, she went as well at a different time. The day she went, the house was open, and she got in to the house and she got chatting to the caretaker of the house, who was a fella that was kind of partial to a drink and really didn't really understand the importance of where he was. The house, of course, was in 20 Fortland Road, where Paul McCartney had grown up. Now, when I went there, we couldn't get in, but I looked up at the little box room window up on the right-hand side, and I thought to myself, that's where all those great songs came from. And I started to cry. I was just crying. They were happy tears. It was just such a great experience to sort of be there and watch where it all started. Of course, when I tell my kids about this, they get totally embarrassed. Ah, Pops, you didn't really. You didn't cry, did you? I did, unfortunately. But anyway, Maxie sent me the words of a little poem she'd written about the caretaker. And I put music to it and added a little bit of words here and there. And it's called The Man from 20, 20 being 20 Fortland Road. I'm the man from 20, kindly form a queue. Those who do remember, let me look at you. Yes, and I'm the man from 20, and I've yet to see his face. I get a burger from the takeaway, and it's back to his place. They've got his old piano here, and someone played a tune, and someone sang along with them, and we danced around the room. Yes, I'm the man from 20, been me for a year. Teary eyes and silence, and I deaden it with beer. Once he came a knocking, he didn't have a key. And I was busy shopping when he needed me. Oh, I hate dancing sober, 'cause I feel like such a fool. I'm a Liverpool loafer, and they say I must be cool, yeah. Calls at midnight, and there's flour on her hands. She talks of tiny babies, angels in the sand. Michael's on his bicycle, he says he saw our kid, and Jimmy trims the hedges as she watches from the bed. And Minnie's at the inning, letters for the queen, collars shaped like roundabouts, all the things I've seen. And early in the mornings, ladies come to stare. Ginny puts her penny on and she says, Daddy isn't here. Yes, I'm the man for 20, kindly form a queue. Those who do remember, let me look at you. Well, seeing as we sung a song about Paul McCartney's house, it's only fair that we'd sing one of his songs, so maybe we might even sing two. Here's one, I think it's from the Help album, I'm not too sure. I'm looking through you, where did you go? I thought I knew you, what did I know? You don't look different, but you have changed. I'm looking through you, you're not the same. Your lips are moving, but I cannot hear. Your voice is soothing, but the words aren't clear. You don't sound different, 'cause I've learned the game. I'm looking through you, you're not the same. Why, tell me, why did you not treat me right? Love has a nasty habit of disappearing overnight. You're thinking of me the same old way. You were above me, but not today. The only difference is that you're down there. I'm looking through you, but you're nowhere. Why, tell me, why did you not treat me right? Love has a nasty habit of disappearing overnight. I'm looking through you, where did you go? I thought I knew you, what did I know? You don't look different, but you have changed. I'm looking through you, you're not the same. Another great song. I tend to sing the songs that not everybody knows, but this is a lovely one. Myself and Eleanor Shanley used to even sing this one together. It goes like this. I've just seen a face and I can't forget the time or place that we first met. She was the girl for me, and I want all the world to know that we've met. La, 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 la. And had it been another day, I would have looked the other way, and I would not have been aware. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. La, 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 la. Here's the chorus. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I have never known the likes of this. I've been alone and I have missed things but kept out of sight, 'cause other nights would never look like this. La, 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 la. Last time. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. La, 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 la. Oh, you can't beat the Beatles. There's no doubt about it. Yeah, I first heard the Beatles back in 1962, and I just heard Paul McCartney's current album, McCartney 3, and it's just as good as they were back way back then. I'm also sort of interested in jazz music, and I know a lot of the great jazz songs are songs you can sing along with, and I'm going to do a medley now of some. Start off with a song by the great Fats Waller. It was a great. Jazz writer, wrote some great songs. No one to talk with, all by myself I got. No one to walk with, though I'm weary on the shelf. I ain't misbehaving, saving my love for you.
Nobody but you will hide, and don't stay not late. There's nowhere to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. I ain't misbehaving, saving my loving for you. Just like Jack Horner sitting in that corner, don't go nowhere. Why should I care? Because your kisses, they're worth the waiting for. Believe me, honey, I'm through with hurting the one that I love. I'm true at flirting, it's just you that I'm dreaming of. I ain't misbehaving, saving my loving for you. Just like Jack Horner sitting in that corner, don't go nowhere. Why should I care? Because your kisses, they're worth the waiting for. Believe me, honey, I got no one to talk with. I'm all by myself, no one to walk with. Oh, I'm weary on the shelf. I ain't misbehaving, saving my loving for you. You've got to give a little, take a little, let your poor heart break a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. You've got to win a little, lose a little. Sometimes I get those blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. As long as there's the two of us, we got the world and all its charms. And when that world is through with us, we got each other's arms. You've got to laugh a little, cry a little, let those clouds roll by a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. As long as there's the two of us, we got the world and all its charms. And when that world is through with us, we got each other's arms. You've got to win a little, lose a little. Sometimes get those blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. Here's one you might know as well. Oh, we ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we'll travel along singing a song, side by side. Don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our load, side by side. Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? Just as long as we're together, it doesn't really matter at all. They've all had their sorrows and parted. We'll be the same as we started, just a traveling along, singing a song side by side.
I love this next one. It was, I think, recorded by the Mamas and the Papas, but the great version is by Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong.
Stars shining bright above you, night breezes seem to whisper that I love you, birds singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me, just hold me tight and tell me that you miss me, while I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. Oh, I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you, sweet dreams to leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. Oh, I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you, sweet dreams to leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Dream a little dream of me. That was a medley of jazz, what they would call maybe jazz standards. A lot of people have asked me, I'm sort of going back in these sessions, in these shed sessions, going back to what it was like when I used to play in the pubs. And when I would do a medley of songs like that, it mainly would be so that I would see a fellow with a bit of paper coming up with a request on it. And just as he's going to hand it to me, I'd go into another song, and eventually he'd go away and leave me alone. Because usually, with somebody asking for Guns and Roses or something, here's me with my acoustic guitar. What could you do, Leo? You know, can't be done. A lot of the songs we used to sing way back then, when Eamon Daly and myself had a little pub group called Jargon, and we used to play in most of the places we played, we were unwanted. But we went there anyway, and we took it very seriously. One of the singers, songwriters we used to sing a lot of was a fella called Chris Christopherson.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge and heading for the trains, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained, took us all away to New Orleans. Well, I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues, with those windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands. We finally sang up every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. She was standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I'd done. And in the night she kept me from the cold. And then somewhere near Selena's, Lord, I let her slip away. She was dreaming of a home that I hope she'll find. And I'd share all my tomorrows for a single yesterday, holding Bobby's body close to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Feeling good was good enough for me. Feeling good is easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.
Here's your sing-along bit.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, me and Bobby McGee. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, me and Bobby McGee.
Another great song from Chris Christopherson was this one.
Take the ribbons from your hair, shake them loose and let them fall, laying soft against my skin, like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning light. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. I don't care who's right or wrong. I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow, 'cause tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight, and it's so sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. I don't care who's right or wrong. I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow, 'cause tonight I need a friend. Yesterday's dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight, and it's so sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. Yes, it's so sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Some songs there from the pen of the great Chris Christopherson. Again, he must be nearly 100 at this stage, but he's still touring, still playing. I think once you're a musician, it's in the blood and you can't stop. I'm going to do another Vincent Wood song now, and this one, for some reason or other, always brings Drum Kieran to mind. It's called Jim's Last Waltz.
Last bus to the dawn of day. The fire's out, Kathleen's away. Jim takes his coat, he drains the parting glass, says goodnight to the silence, whispers all things pass. Outside the door, there's a broken light, it casts its shadow down the empty street. He lights a woodbine, he breathes in deep and smiles. He remembers nights, he remembers girls. This is your town, this is your sky, bruised yellow moon, and a dog loafs by. Last man standing of the old vanguard, he jokes there'll soon be another mansion in the graveyard. All the house lights out except one lit bright, with a statue of the Virgin shining every Friday night. Small stumble on the corner, then it's west for home, past the empty new house and estates and the neon petrol sign. This is your town, this is your sky, bruised yellow moon, and a dog lopes by. Last man standing of the old vanguard, he jokes there'll soon be another mansion in the graveyard. Jim pauses on the doorstep, he left the radio on. They're playing something lonesome, he thinks he knows the tune. There's an ache around his heart, a tear is trickling down his face. If there was someone with him, they might take him in their arms and waltz. This is your town, this is your sky, bruised yellow moon, and a dog lopes by. Last man standing of the old vanguard, he jokes there'll soon be another mansion on the graveyard. Last bus to the dawn of day, the fire's out, Kathleen's away. Jim takes his coat, he drains the parting glass, says goodnight to the silence, whispers all things pass.
I think we've got time for just one number tonight. And this is the one that all the guitar players, finger-picking guitar players like me, it's the first one we usually learn. Written by an old lady in her 80s called Libba Cotton. If you ever get a chance, L-I-B-B-I-C-O-T-T-O-N. If you get a chance to see her on YouTube, she has several of her tunes there. But this is her big one. It's called The Freight Train Blues. Freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, and they won't know what route I've gone. When I'm dead and in my grave, no more good times here I'll crave. Place those stones at my head and feet, and tell them all that I've gone asleep. Freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, and they won't know what route I've gone. And when I die, Lord, bury me deep, way down on Old Chestnut Street, where I can hear old number 9 as she goes rolling by. Well, it's been great fun being with you tonight. Don't forget, we'll have another one more show before we finish our run. I want to say thank you to my crew. can't think of their names now. Leo, Logan and Anne-Marie, of course. And thanks to the Shed Distillery for hosting us here, and also to the Leitrim County Library. And get in touch with them for the Get Well program. Thank you. Yeah.